Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. I'm Dr. Sam and today I'm going to talk about the 10 steps for the dental school application right from your ECE to your DDS along with the cost. Now, the step one of dental school application is you have to remember to make your Dentpin. It is basically like the first step for your US journey. It is your identifying number for any further processes and it is completely free. I will link all the links in the description below, okay? Now, the step two is please notify your home dental school dean and professors for letters of recommendation. You will need at least three of those. And do this while you are still preparing for your dental board exams, so they have ample time for doing this. Remember to have a timeline for your dental school exams and your CAAPID application, because CAAPID application is valid only for 1 year. Every cycle is valid for 1 year. So have this timeline in place and then accordingly request for your letters of recommendation. Now, step three is notifying your university back home for getting your transcripts. And trust me, this one is taking like 3 to 4 months or more, especially because of COVID. So make sure you do this way in advance. Then step four, start your ECE evaluation. Now, there are two types of evaluations available. One is ECE and the other one is WES. Preferably choose the ECE evaluation because it's more widely accepted in all of the universities. And especially in that, go for the course by course evaluation and it'll cost you around $195. Then after that, step five is immigration. Now you have to travel to the US or Canada for taking your INBDE exam. At that point, you can be on a tourist visa. But after acceptance from a dental school, you would need to change the visa to a student visa. Or you can also study on a dependent visa, or if you are already having a green card or are a citizen, then you have no worries at all. US visa fees are country dependent and approximately can be around $160 to $250. And also add your visa transfer fees. So like if you came in on a tourist visa, then you might need to change or transfer to your student visa later on. So add those fees as well. For people who travel from further away, travel expenses would be more. So the immigration will include your visa fees, your visa transfer fees, and US travel fees. And the step six is take your TOEFL exams and your INBDE exams. Now, TOEFL exam can be taken in your home country, and the cost for that is approximately $180. Your INBDE needs to be taken only in US or Canada. You may give your part two exams until August of 2022, and the cost for that is $745. Cost for INBDE is $985. Now, step seven is to start your CAAPID application. Now, the CAAPID fee, the first designation, is $251 and about $108 for each additional school. And typically, most people apply for at least 10 schools. And then comes the supplemental application. So what is the supplemental application? Certain schools will have extra statement of purposes individually for their own school, or they would have certain extra questions for you before they call you for an interview. And then the step eight is your bench test and your interview. Now, once your CAAPID application is processed and they've seen your scores and everything, then they'll go over your statement of purpose and your supplemental applications and then decide which candidate they want to invite for a bench test and an interview. A bench test is basically a practical test within the dental school. And especially during COVID, there have been a lot of dental schools who have canceled their bench tests or they have had online interviews. So I think this might come back after COVID has gone. The cost of bench test can be around $1,000 to $2,500. And every school pretty much decides this for themselves. So these are different for every school. Then the step eight is pay your admission acceptance fees. After your bench test and your interviews, they will go through all of their candidates and see which candidate they like the most and then send you a acceptance letter. And that's when you have to pay around $2,000 to $10,000. Every school specifies the acceptance amount or the acceptance fee separately. And you would have to pay this within 1 to 2 weeks because it is like a guarantee for the school that you will be attending their school and not going to something else. And step 10 is the favorite, start your dental school. The cost of dental school for 2 to 3 years is around $250 to $400,000, and the living expenses for these years would be around $30,000 to $40,000. Now, I am giving you ranges because it will be different for each school and also the location of the school. In addition to all of this, you will also invest some finances into taking up certain CE courses, conferences. You might want to do some poster presentations, and this can take up anywhere from $500 to $800. I have attached all of the links for this in the description below. And if you found this video helpful, then you might like to check out my next video, which is about how to pay for US dental schools and repay all the loans, and another one on how to get your educational credentials evaluated. Now, my goal is to give you as much information as possible out here and help you all in achieving your American dreams. So if you found this information helpful, then please like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends and family. And if you have any questions, please feel free to comment below or email me directly. Adios for now.